Virginia Roberts Giuffre against Ghislaine Maxwell, an Epstein associate. In court filings, Giuffre says she became an underage teen sex slave for Epstein, who was later directed by Maxwell and Epstein to have sex with many, quote, powerful men, including numerous prominent American politicians, powerful business executives, foreign presidents, and other world leaders.